The future and well-being of Prince George, Princess Charlotte, and Prince Louis is none of Harry's business, a royal author has claimed. The Duke of Sussex said in a recent interview he worries about the other spares in the family and directly referred to the younger son and daughter of Prince William and Kate, the Prince and Princess of Wales.